leave her alone, Todd. She...
You stay out of this, or you'll be next.
Alice! Daddy's very mad!
Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No, Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
You have to obey me! You're mine.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch? Neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, no, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you. Leo! What are you doing?
You refused to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here!
Leo, don't make this difficult. Listen to your father. You need to leave. Now.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
What's the matter, too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! No. God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit, because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
Carl, no. Okay, please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus, don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. I'm not going to hurt you. I just need to ask you some questions so we can understand what happened. I'm here to help you, but you've got to trust me. All I want is to get you out of here. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me.
What? What are they gonna do to me?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission. Talk to me.
I can't.
You leave me no choice. I accessed its memory. I know what happened.
What the fuck is it doing?
It's destroying itself. Stop it, goddammit!
That's enough. You need to stop that right now.
Watch out! Holy shit.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. Listen, we have nowhere to go. She's exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
Going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform or go somewhere else.
Okay, I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go. But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
What are you doing? Put that back right now.
Look, I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. Just get the hell out of my store.
Okay, Alice. We're gonna find some place to sleep tonight. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? I promise you'll never go.
Alice, we don't know what's going to happen.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Find your girl. Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact me near the satellite maintenance center.